chasing me. You should figure this up then, though. Hell, I guess I shouldn't have won Daytona 500.